My name is Ben Azell, and today I'll be talking about occupational foot protection, section 1910.136A. General requirements. The employer shall ensure that each affected employee uses protective footwear when working in areas where there is a danger of foot injuries due to falling or rolling objects, or objects piercing the sole, or where such employee's feet are exposed to electrical hazards. One of the most important things to know about foot protection is to know what type of footwear to use depending on what job you're performing. All footwear should meet or exceed the standards set by ANSI Z41-1991. Any employee that's exposed to falling or rolling objects should be protected by footwear that meets the standards ANSI Z41 Section 1 Impact and Compression. This type of footwear has a steel toe that protects your feet from being crushed or from falling objects. Metatarsals should be recommended anytime a potential hazard exists that may result in blunt trauma to the metatarsal portion of the foot resulting from falling, moving, or rolling objects or equipment. Metatarsal footwear have special guards that run from your ankle to your toes to protect the entire foot. Any employee that's exposed to sharp objects must have protective footwear that meets ANSI Section 5 puncture resistance. This type of footwear has a metal reinforcement in the sole that protects your foot from punctures. Any employee exposed to electrical hazards such as open circuits 600 volts or less alternating current should be protected by ANSI Z41 Section 1 Impact and Compression footwear and also ANSI Section 4 Electrical Hazard footwear. This electrical hazard footwear insulated with tough rubber to prevent shocks and burns from electricity. Now remember that the role of personal protective equipment is to minimize exposure to specific occupational hazards, not to eliminate them. Protective footwear does not guarantee total protection. So remember to take care of your feet because they can be one of your greatest assets. Thank you very much. No fun without long.